Students, in continuation of ours, this is condensation polymerization. Here we are seeing this is the next example of this condensation polymerization. This is terylene or dichrons. What is the terylenes and dichrons? If the reaction between what? This is A1,2-dihydroxyethane. This is nothing but a glycols. This is what the name of the compound is nothing but glycols. As I can say, this IPAC names 1,2. This is the dihydroxy. 1,2-dihydroxyethane. Or you can say this is the ethane 1,2-diol. So ethane 1,2-diol, it is treated with what? You can take this n number of ethane 1,2-diol. It is treated with what? These types of the reactant species, that is nothing but the types of COOH. This carboxylic acid is there. This carboxylic acid is nothing but 2-carboxylic acid. So this name of the product reactant species is order terthalic. These two reactant molecules, the glycol is condensed with what? This terthalic acid. Terthalic. What do you say? Terthalic acid. So this terthalic acid and what? Glycol. It's condensed in presence of acidic conditions. As we are using, this is the catalyst, whatever. This polymerization takes place, and whatever, there is formation of here the types of the product is formed. This is the polyester types of the AC is nothing but polyester. So there is formation of the polyester, as you can say, C double bond O, and this one oxygen atom here, C double bond O, and this one is oxygen atom is here. So this is what again, can I this CH2 again, what here, this is the 2-methyl group is here, methylene group is here, CH2 again, what this is a nothing but again a CH2, and this one is CH2. There is what formation of these types of the product molecule is nothing but what polyester. So the name of these types of the polyester is nothing but what a terylene. So it is nothing but what a terylene. As you can say, this terylene is nothing but a dichron. So the name of this terylene is nothing but a dichron. This is called dichron kehte hai. So the terylene ka dusra naam hai dichron. Dichron ko hum terylene kehte hai. So the reaction is that. So what is the reaction? See, the starting reactant molecule is condensation. We have this here. The condensation is takes place between the two molecules. How? There is water. This loss of water molecule, hydroxy group from here and hydrogen atom from here. Hydrogen atom from this here and hydroxy group from here. So this is the n number of these types of the reactant species. The n number of these types of the reactant species, what? Is condensed to each other, and the loss of water molecule in presence of acidic condition. By using the catalyst, then formation of this polyester types of the compound. So yeah, concept of formation hota hai. This is the formation of the polyester, and one of the example of this is nothing but what a condensation types of the polymerization, that is what terylene and dichron.